Just checking. Okay. Just so you know, the chill factor is because of our friend right here. And the wet weather that we had this morning has everything to do with it. The more humid it gets, the cooler we need to keep it in here to keep our friend happy here. So it was cold this afternoon, but we're hoping that enough humidity will escape and leave us by tomorrow that we'll be able to keep it warmer. Anyway, welcome back. This is the evening session of the sixth International Piano Competition for Outstanding Amateurs. And 72 players, each playing a 10 to 12 minute program from now until the end of Wednesday. Our first player this evening received her musical training at the Moscow Conservatory in Russia. In 1975, she came here to the United States with her husband and daughter, settling in Los Angeles. In 1985, she graduated from law school, passed the California bar, and for the next 20 years practiced law as a business litigator in Southern California. She has a single piece on her program, that is the Chopin Ballade No. 4 in F minor, Opus 52. Please silence your phones and everything else that makes noise as we welcome a retired lawyer from Seattle, Washington, originally from Russia. Here is Valentina Rodov.